get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Right, so,
I need to make sure.
Make sure that the
I can reach the pedals.
That's it.
And what mode is it in now?
So it's in automatic mode. Now put the key in. Right hand side.
Oh.
Yeah, and then foot on the brake, and then start. Whoop.
Turn that
up. And then start it up. So you just, it's just like a normal key, right?
Oh, right.
Yeah. That's it. And now just, so it's in park, just push the throttle a little bit. Just keep it where it is. So you're right, your right foot onto the throttle now. That's it. So you just feel the throttle. Yeah?
And right. Now are we in manual or automatic?
So we're in park now, oh, right? So your foot on the brake, and then just press that down to, and then down to drive. Right down the bottom.
Ooh.
Right down.
It's down.
Is it? Right.
So
right. And then, is the electronic parking brake, just pull it. You got a little lever there. That's it. That means it was probably already off anyway.
Yeah.
Right, yep, and then...
So now
it's in automatic mode.
Right.
We'll show you this first, and then we'll put it into manual mode. Right. So if you just check your mirrors and just start driving. Don't crash. So it's
to.
Just like a normal automatic. Straight down.
Normal automatic
at the moment. Yeah, if you go right. What I want you to do now is put it into manual mode, so you get the gear stick and just shove it along to the left hand side. Push it towards me, that's it. Press the sport mode button. Sport. Right, and then what you're now going to do is, it's effectively a manual car without a clutch. So you're going to go up, first, second, third, down to second, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, so just keep your foot on the brake and just get used to it. Yeah. Just go a couple up and down. Yeah? So that's up a gear, and then
how do I know which gear it's gotta be in?
Because it'll tell you there, you see where the one is.
Yeah.
That's where you'll be able to work it out.
Right, okay.
But I'll be able to tell you to go up, down. Right, just wait, there's no cars coming, is there?
No,
right. Go on then. Yeah. Again, you can go all the way up to 7.
All right.
How's it feel?
It's really powerful.
So then we'll hook around this roundabout. We'll come back around and back down that road. In fact, no, we'll go on the dual carriageway.
Right. Okay. Which one are we going straight?
So straight over there.
I've got a turning right.
Yeah. So when we get here, go down into second. Down into second, that's it. Put your foot down. Change up. You could get used to driving one of these every day in auto mode. Right, go on, take this one, overtake, go on.
Oh.
That's it.
You're doing absolutely.
Right.
Absolutely, that quite powerful cars.
Huh? 400 brake horsepower.
third's good. Third's good.
Straight across.
Yeah, it might sound like it want to. It needs to change, but in fact, it's naturally going to run with higher revs.
Okay.
Because it's in sport mode, so.
That's the thing when you hear the revs, you just want to.
You might want to change it. Yeah, but you don't need to. You want to just not here, obviously, but you want to just push it as hard as you can, really.
What, on the accelerator before you change it?
Yeah. Coming down, you don't really need to worry about it.
Do you not worry?
No, because it'll automatically shift you down because it's never going to let you stall.
Right.
So you could be in fifth gear or sixth gear.
Actually,
and you just start braking and it'll automatically bring you down on your left. Take this R32. I think he wants a race.
Who does?
This R32.
Where's the R32?
Golf. Front.
Right,
this
in front?
Yeah. Got a quick car, it's a fast car that.
Is it?
Oh yeah, ma'am, you let him go? You let him go? Right, roundabout coming, ma'am, on the brakes.
On the brakes.
That's it. Remember, on the brakes. That's it. You don't need to worry about coming down. That's one thing you keep doing.
Right,
you keep
down.
Coming down.
Yeah,
but just don't worry about it.
Straight along here?
Yeah, straight on. Be careful when you go in this corner because it has a tendency to kick the rear end out
right. When
you're doing current corners, unless you. So, right. Put your foot down. No. Put your foot down. Go on, just put it down. Put it right down on the floor.
You're kidding me. I want to live. I don't want to live.
Right. Ease up, then ease up.
I want your fifth gear.
That's all right, doesn't matter. You can go up to sixth and seventh.
I know, but I was doing that large speed and I was only in sixth gear.
But that's fine. You're controlling the gears. So that's why it was in that gear.
Yes, I know, but was the speed wrong for the gear? And will it do damage
to
the engine?
Not necessarily, no. I mean, ultimately, you are doing. You were doing under 70, so.
Right. I find people are going to go
yeah,
so on
purpose. You see, you're shifting up too quickly there.
Right.
Come down into fourth. Put your foot right down. Right down. Keep it going. Shift up.
Shit.
That's it. Right, on the brakes. Hard. That's it.
Crikey, Moses, that's fearful, that. That's fearful. Oh, my God.
Have you ever driven that fast before?
No.
No?
Never driven that fast before. I have to get my hair dyed, you know. That's already wet.
You'll have to go and get it dyed again now. It's grey within seconds. Oh, now you're getting into the swing of it.
Are you?
You're shifting through the gears now, aren't you? Foot down. Right, don't worry about your gears. Just leave it. Don't touch your gears. Just on the brakes. And you'll see how it comes down. Don't touch the gear stick. You'll see how it comes down on the brake. So you're in fifth now, right?
I'm in sixth,
right? That's all right. See, it's automatically drop you down to fourth.
Oh, I see. Right.
You see what I mean?
It's hard to get used to that when
you
drive a manual car.
Uh-huh.
But yes,
I think
it would sort of get used to that.
The fun of using the manual mode is when you're actually accelerating and you're shifting up through the gears.
Yes.
That's really what you want. That's where the fun is.
Right.
You know, there's no fun bringing down a gear and trying to get the right gear depending on your speed.
Uh-huh. Do you want to go anywhere else?
No, it's okay.
That's all right.
Fine, we'll just head back up.
Was that all right then?
You tell me.
Well, just a normal day in the office.
Just a normal day in the office. Where are you off now next? Nürburgring or Brands Hatch? Silverstone?
I think I would have to be in it a lot more to get to know it.
Yeah.
Probably.
I think
if you spent a day with it, you would know what it's capable of.
What I want to know is, are you going to go and buy one tomorrow?
Of course. I will.
I think that's a no.
I will. But I've got to check my lottery ticket.
Check your get the lottery tickets on first, yeah.
Now then, break.
Right, that's it, we're done.
Break, have I got the break on?
I'm
going to put the break on.
Push it forward. There you go, you hear it. It goes...
Yeah, uh-huh.